let's call it dynamics, if part of their population is really starving to death. And we have seen, from my point of view, the brutality of the Russian regime. So from, I think, most of your countries and my country, it would be unimaginable that we say, okay, then maybe 100,000 lives are lost and I get rid of sanctions. This is impossible to imagine for us, but for the Russians, it's possible. I think we have seen it.